Hello everyone and welcome to Shinobi Hero Fest. I know I'm a little bit late to the party, but better late than never, right? You can try Shinobi for a limited time for free, or you can get him at a discount. And with all Hero Fests, we of course get a brand new execution. Nice. Not only that, but pretty much everything is on sale as well due to Black Friday, so make sure that you pick up yourself some goodies at a discount. Alright, let's get straight into the jewelsies. Got a gladiator first. I've changed up my fashion a little bit. I wasn't feeling the white shinobi. So I decided to go for the black. Black is better. Well, looks better anyway. On the shinobi. But I'm only rep 6, so I don't have like the best fashion unlocked just yet. So once I hit rep 7 and 8, I'll definitely be switching up my shinobi look a little bit. Alright, gladiator can be pretty tough. Got to have pretty decent reactions and reads somewhat to be able to deal with the toe stab and the zone and stuff. Alright. Oh, I say that and then I get hit by the slowest bash ever. Nice. I walk straight into that one. Can we get a kick? Nope. Ah, reacted a little bit too late to the toe stab there. Yeah, gladiator can be a bit of a pain for some people. I see a lot of people complaining about him. I don't know, it depends. I have kind of mixed feelings about it, because some gladiators I fight against are really fun to fight against. But then you get of ones that only go for the zone mainly, and kind of boring playstyle. I guess it just depends on the player when it comes to gladiator, I feel. Ooh, that was a nice catch, actually. Got to watch my stamina. I did not watch my stamina. I had a feeling he'd let that one go. I thought he'd do a dodge forward line there. He likes the zone though. I mean, he's not spamming it, but he does like it. He is a zone enjoyer. I'll take that. I'll get the new execution. Hello, baby. I love the spin, where he just spins away and then boom, his arm just flies off. The way he falls as well is pretty comical. But yeah, I did change my name again, by the way. I am not Ralmalt Gaming anymore. So yeah. I just gave up blurring it out at the end, because it's just too much fucking effort. And then I end up like forgetting half of the time, and then people are like, oh, you forgot to blur your name out at 3 minutes 20 seconds. I'm like, oh, for fuck's sake, fuck it, I'm not even gonna bother anymore. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm trying to clip on him. Four edit style, except I'm not paying my opponents and I'm not lowering my MMR. Oh, I'm mixed up, man. That's why I like shinobi. He's such a fucking pain, man. You can just mix your opponent up so well. Good fight, nice warm up. Alright, we got ourselves a comp player on Warlord. I fought this guy a few times. He's a very, very good player. Very strong. Good reads, very good reactions. And Warlords could be pretty tough as well, especially a good player on him. Gotta be careful. I fought this guy in real twos yesterday with his teammate. He just fucking just annihilated us, man. He just knew all the ganks and yeah, nice parry. I've got to be careful with my lights. I'm doing an alright job of reacting to headbutt though. Oh my god. That puts me out of stamina. That's not good. That's dead actually. Yeah, two heavies for the win. Brutal. Yeah, good fight. I've got to really focus for this fight. Let's try and have a little better burn this time. I did an alright job of dodging the headbutts though. Just got to focus on these lights. I've got to be careful of his lights as well. Oh, that's not good. Thanks for not ledging me though. Fuck. Don't know what to... Don't know how best to open this guy up because... He parries lights. Oh, that sucks. I didn't get that. He can react to kick quite well, so it's a... It's a tough one. I don't know why I went for that, but oh my god, I got away with it somehow. Ah. Oh my god, that's rough. Light caught me. I don't know what to do against this guy. Bit of a tough one. I've just got to try and switch up my playstyle a little bit. Damn, caught me there, nice. We got lucky with that one, I think. I'll take that. No crushing counter from him, thankfully. Ah, these like, oh my god. I'm playing so bad right now, so dog shit. I'll take that. Oh, I baited that as well, and I didn't think he was gonna throw it, man. I could have parried that light. Thank god for that, that landed. Usually parries unblockables. Because some of these guys, they can react to like the parry flash. You know, the red flash before the attack hits you to pretty much indicate that the attack is committed and not going to be fainted. You know, the parry flash. Round four. These motherfuckers can react to it, man. It's insane. At least I got one round, though. At least I got one round. I'm happy. That was a win for me. Nah, it's not really, to be honest. Shinobi's an S tier character. I should be doing better here. I've been playing good all day as well, like, you know, I've been playing pretty decently. Nice headbutt, though. Finally, freaking light parry. Damn. Nice, good start. Let's try and keep this. Nice. Catch the lights. Catch the dash forward with the lights. Come on, don't throw now, don't throw. Yes. Alright, 2-2, I'm happy with that. Hey, winnable. Winnable fight, man. Winnable. Guys, I don't know, I kind of get a bit intimidated, in a sense, when I fight against comp players. And I kind of don't perform to my best, because I think it's just a mental thing. Because I just think to myself, oh god, comp player, this is going to be sweaty. I'm not going to be able to play properly, you know, in terms of, like, I'm not just going to be able to throw fucking random lights. Oh, I'll take that. Nice crushing counter, though. Yes, good headbutt dodge. Damn. I thought he'd dodge, though, because I thought he'd be scared of the kick. This is winnable. Damn. Nice headbutt. Nice lights. Oh, I'm throwing. Throwing this damn game, man. Oh, different. Oh my. Oh, nice parry, bro. GG, man. Nice parry, that. Beautiful. Well played, man. Well played. Good fight. Alright, we got a rep 70 Orochi to finish. Okay, this should be a fun one. I'm gonna try and get a couple of clips on this fight. Oh, the top lights, man. Tried to bait something there. I didn't fall for it. Fell for that, though. Nice. Caught that storm rush, thankfully. Come on, give me the zone. Give me the zone, brother. He's trying to bait some kind of riptide or something. Damn, nice dodge. Damn it. I should have fainted that. I like doing... Oh, I missed it, man. I missed it. I tried to clip on him and I missed it. Oh, the fucking top lights. Yeah, I tried to... I like doing the side dash into forward dash heavy and feinting it, because it tends to make people panic a little bit. Especially roaches. They'll either go for a riptide or maybe even a dodge attack. Free damage. Oh, shit. I didn't think I got that there. Could have punished it. Take that. Yeah, I was trying to clip on him. I'm trying to, like, deflect a zone or a light and then parry, like, the follow-up, if that makes sense. Oh, no. Wasn't ready for that storm rush. Oh, you got mixed up nicely there. We'll get the new execution for this one. Hey, lover boy. Boom. Oh, my God, his body just went fucking everywhere then. Nice. Oh, I still hate this map though. Daubeny annoys the shit out of me. Fucking screaming his head off every 5 seconds pisses me off, man. I wish there was an option to mute the bastard. Oh, I missed that. Oh, the one time he does it. Shit, good start. Ah, oh, I could have punished that as well. Fucking hell, what am I doing this round? Oh my god, the top lights is... Damn it, I messed up there. I was just a mess up. No cap. No cap, man, you know what I'm saying? No follow-up, damn it. Alright, I need to stop playing with my food, man, because, you know, mummy always said, don't play with your food, just fucking eat it, man, do you know what I'm saying? End up throwing games because I'm trying to be entertaining, you know. I don't like playing optimal and boring and just waiting for fucking parries and not throwing anything. I like being aggressive and entertaining and fun. Baited that one, finally. Oof. Oh, pain. Okay. See if I can bait something here. Ah, oh. Oh, nice. That's a clip. That is the clip that I wanted. GG. Nice. Good fights, man. I love Shinobi. He's fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the fights. And I hope you guys enjoyed the Hero Fest. Love you all. Have a great day or evening, wherever you are. And I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.